Alright, so again, the race order is Michael 1, Todd 2, Josh 3, Jason 4, Joe 5, and Rob at 6. Red drivers, you're all going to be going at the end of the sound of the tone in less than 5. And we're off, stop, Buggy and Nate. Yeehaw! Right now, I got Michael Lee followed by Todd. And Jason, ooh! Harshman on straight, clear! Harshman in the straight, clear! Alright, let's get a couple laps in the two rivers and stands. This is a long race, 6 minute race. Right now, I've got Michael Lee, Paul McCall, Jason Grove, Joe, and Josh. We still have 424 remaining. Looks like Michael just put a wrong lap down. Roll over. Jason Cody's up in the two. Right now it's 2.4 seconds behind Michael. Making his comeback from drag racing. Trying to put the cars in the proper direction. Right now, Jason and Michael are both on the straightaway at the same time. Don't go with bad luck. Jason even capitalized. Caution all right, caution all right. Clear. Right now, Michael just put in his fast lap at 15.655 for a new fast lap. So right now it's Michael followed by Jason, Joe, Todd, Rob, and Josh Cavalieri. And right now both down track with Jason Cody's and Joe McEwen, 1.4 seconds apart. There's the pass for second. That's first and second. Right now, Joe leads Jason by 2.9 seconds. That's the closest out on the track. Ooh, it looks like they're tighter than that. Caution corner table, clear. The battle going down the straightaway. That's about the second and third. Just wait on Rob and Josh. It looks like he's wrong.